today, we're back at it again. Final Nights at Freddy's Plus Part 2. Last episode, we beat Night 1 and Night 2. Night 1, we had to deal with Bonnie and Chica. And Night 3, we had to deal with Bonnie, Chica, Freddy, and Foxy already on Night 2. So yeah, wonder how stressful Night 3 is going to be. So yeah, let's go ahead and get into this. Before I start real quick, I just wanted to let you know that not a lot of people who watch my videos are actually subscribed. So if you want to do it, actually subscribe. It'll mean the freaking world to me. Anyway, let's go. So yeah, continue Night 3. Let's get it, gang. Out you, gang. Let's get it. For good luck. Bro, okay, I was 1% of my power already gone. Okay. We gotta be careful for Foxy, because Foxy is not fun to deal with. Puppet mask is freaking creepy. This is fan made, but it's also made really well. I like it. I swear I'm hearing things. Like, are y'all, what the heck is that? Like, I hear boom, 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 boom. Like, okay, Bonnie's gone too. Chica's on the Miranir. Foxy's about to run. Shiz. It's definitely Bonnie. Okay, closing that. I heard. Yeah, I don't even know how Bonnie got there so fast. But he did. Did he leave? Yeah, Foxy. Freddy's gone too. Okay. 1 a.m. Going steady. Okay. Already. I swear. They do that to mess with you. Hey. Hey, Val. Yep, he's definitely. Hey, buddy. Close that. They're doing this to mess with me. They like do a boom, duh, duh, duh. It's awesome. Bonnie is freaking scary. We haven't encountered Freddy yet. I think we will pretty soon, though. Ooh, that's terrifying. We have not encountered Freddy yet. I swear I hear things. Chica is not there. Yeah, Bonnie is still there. Is he gone? I think we're good. Yep, we're good. Okay, close that. Chica's there. 3 a.m. Already? 3 a.m. challenge. Barely. Barely. Good luck. You keep it on Freddy. I love this office. It's really cool. It's funny how I said, we... Okay, our first death of the playthrough. It's funny how I said we haven't encountered Freddy at all in this entire playthrough, and then we just died now. I don't know where Freddy is, or where will he be? It's our first death of the playthrough, y'all. Night 3. Not bad. We got pretty far without dying. Okay. Obviously gonna keep that 99%. Hello, Hawking. Oh my. Just say hi to the night, just keep. where's Freddy? We need to find Freddy and just keep an eye on him. Because I have no clue where he is. Is Bonnie gone? No, Bonnie's still there. GK gone? Nope, GK's still there too. And they are just freaking draining my battery. Bonnie's... What the heck? How the heck did Bonnie get all the way back there? He was just there. Okay. Open that. What the heck is Freddy? I have no clue where Freddy could be. Foxy. Right now. Right now. Where the heck is Freddy? And Bonnie. We need to find Freddy here, because this problem's not going to fix itself. Because last time we got... Okay. Chica's still there. Okay. Oh, Freddy. Freddy's on my right side. I'm keeping that shut. Because we're not trying to die to Freddy again. That was your good luck. I want to see Freddy at the window. Yep. And of course. Seriously, Freddy, can you like go? Not scary at all whatsoever. Did he go? No, he's still there. Chica? Nope, you're not there anymore. Where even is Freddy? She's like right there. I'm so scared because I don't want to die to Freddy. Oh no. I'm not trying to die to Freddy again. But at the same time, I need to. Okay, closing that. I need. I'm at 32%. And it's 4 a.m. Oh, that's really risky. If you ask me. Freddy usually goes from the bathroom to this hallway. And then he'll leave. I think Chica's gone, but... Nope. Still there. Seriously, what the heck? Oh my god, come on. Just leave already, Foxy. Right, let's say that. Let me see if Chica. It's not Chica. Freddy, yeah, Freddy. Open this, but. 3. Freddy's gonna see his opportunity and just run. Bonnie's definitely right there, isn't he? Yep, knew it. Straight up knew it, dude. We're good. Bonnie's over there. 5 a.m. Oh, this might be close. I might cut this close. Leave? Come on, I need to conserve battery here. He didn't drip. Foxy didn't drain the battery like he does in the original FNAF. Oh my god, I'm so close. I gotta check. Little Cheek is on my left, on my right. Where's Bonnie? Sorry if I'm really focused here, y'all. But I'm not trying to die for it. Let's go, baby! Holy crap! 8%, bro. How? It's so stressful. Okay, so we're gonna have a go at night four. See how this goes. It probably won't go well. Let's be fair. Okay. So they're probably gonna be really aggressive tonight. Like Foxy, probably maybe a problem, but it's probably gonna be mostly Chica and Bonnie. Chica's already gone. Nope. Chica's definitely not at my window yet. Already? Gosh, bro, what the heck? Foxy's already... Then Bonnie's gone. Nope, okay. But seriously, what is this? Already? Okay, Chica's almost at my door. Foxy's almost out of his closet. Foxy. Oh, that was cutting extremely close. Bonnie's probably in Parks and Serve now. Once I hear, bum, 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 I know Bonnie's at my left. Literally just said that. Freddy's probably on my right now. He's probably in. Yep. Freaking knew it. Seriously. Dude, what is this? It's just nightmare, bro. I'm about to go to bed. It's literally like 1 in the morning. Oh my god, that's not a ritual. But yeah, I literally. See, if you can't let Freddy, if he's in your like little corner right there, gotta close it immediately. So I only died once trying night 3. We might die twice trying night 4. Because this is obviously the hardest so far. Like, Chica and Bonnie are moving, like, not even past 1 a.m. Chica's already gone. Like, what? Chica's in my hall. Dude, seriously, what the heck? Like, bro, this is, like, unhuman. Well, they're animatronics, they're not humans. Still there. You think Freddy? I mean, he's usually at the bathrooms in the game. He usually, you see his white eyes in the bathroom, and like the stall, not the stalls, but like the entrance to the bathroom. Freddy appears in the right hall. So, okay. Not gonna try that out. Freddy's gone. I'm dead. Dude, oh my god. Dude, seriously, I do not want to see this right before I go to bed. That is just nightmare fuel. So what is that supposed to mean? Like, it happens every time I die. Yeah, I'm definitely dying more than 2 times. I'm 100% dying more than 2 times. Gosh, bro, like, seriously, what? Okay. Chica's already gone. Nope. Actually, surprisingly, no. Just for good luck. She's gonna go straight here. Until I'm calling it. Nope. Good luck with that. Straight here. No. Okay, she is in the dining room? Bathroom? Yep. No, I'm not looking there because I know she's probably not there. Parsing service. She is definitely in my hall now. No. Okay, there it goes. Oh. I was scared that I might have gotten the cue too late. Yep, close enough. I know what they're freaking, like, banging on the door sounds. Is that, like, that's kind of weird. Like, Bonnie is like, duh, duh, duh. Chica's like, duh, 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 or something like that. And the fox is like, you're the da 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 da. I just said exactly like, oh my god, Chica. Please don't.
What is this? Seriously, what is this?
Like, that is just straight nightmare fuel. We might not get through my three. But look. Look, there's a custom ring. And if you play the first FNAF, you know there's an Easter egg. If you put in a certain code, I don't know if it's in this game. Put in a certain code. 19. That's cool, I like that animation. 8. 1987. Just like the light of 87, which wasn't even at the first Freddy's, but Scott put this in the game before he knew all the lore. So I'm gonna turn down my volume just in case. Terrifying. And my game crashed. So we'll give Night 4 a few more tries, and if we can't get it this episode, we'll have to save it for episode 3. Because we got through Night 3, and we're not looking at the cameras until at least kind of halfway through 1, or halfway through 2. Through 12. God. Hawks are good luck. Chica's definitely gone. Already. In the kitchen. Okay, Fox is already out too. Chica is super. Okay. Close that. Chica's almost at my door. Foxy's running right now. Nope. Almost called it though. I literally just looked. Oh, bro, why? Seriously, why? I hate that so much. Oh my god. Oh my god, we're gonna still try this. If night 4 is this hard, imagine how night 5 is gonna be. I haven't even beat the original FNAF. I've played it and I've gotten to night 4. I beat night 4. I'm on night 5, and I don't even think I can beat night 5. And this is way harder than Night 4 in the original map, so obviously gonna. Oh my god, she's already in my hallway. We haven't died to Bonnie. We have died to everyone except Bonnie. Foxy. Nope, Chica. Bonnie. Seriously, where's Bonnie? Okay, right there. So I'm just gonna keep that. Yeah, Bonnie's there. Where's Freddy at? They should put him in the restrooms, because that's where he goes in the games. In the original one. Freddy got peed. Okay. I think Freddy's still on that. I think Freddy's on that right side. Chica's there. So. Oh, they're just cutting it close. Chica's there still. Okay. Dude, Bonnie's there too. Oh my god. Bonnie, that is just creepy. Is Chica gone? I don't know. Nope, she's still there. Bonnie and what the heck? Okay, I'm opening that. I don't know if that was that. Freddy's definitely in my hallway. Yep, knew it. Close it up. Please. Where's Bonnie? Parts and shirts? He's. Seriously, where's Bonnie? This is a. I'm not gonna say that. Not trying to jinx myself here. Freddy's there. I'm keeping that closed. same hallway. Right there. At my under window. I might cut it close. If 9-5 is harder than this, which it definitely is, we might just have to do a long live stream. We definitely will. That's a good idea. And let's run down the hallway. Since it's fan made, I doubt that they made an animation for Foxy, right? So, actually, is anybody there? Dude, no, I'm keeping that closed. Freddy's the easiest person to die to, because if you even leave it open for a second when he's there, you're automatically dead. 4 a.m. I think Freddy's gone. Oh, we gotta wait for that. Come on, just leave. Please leave. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. Well, I'm so scared to open that, dude. Might cut it real close. Open that. Here. It's 5 a.m. 15. Cheek is at my right and Bonnie still at my left. Foxy's about to come out. He already did. Yeah, I think. Oh no. We might get a bell ringer here. We might have a freaking really stressful situation on our hands. Please, God. Did we get the lights? Please. Please, 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 please. Please, please, please. Please, I'm definitely dead. Well, it could be really close here. Dun, 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 dun. Come on, please go. Please keep going. Please keep going. Please keep going. Please. Please, 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 please. Seriously, you're not helping here. Dude, I swear, I think if I just was a little bit more conservative with my battery, I definitely could have done that. But look, I mean, this episode is already pretty long. So yeah, that's where I'm going to cut it for today, guys. Part 3, I promise we'll finish night 4. We'll try night 5, and if we can't beat it, we'll try it on a live stream. And if night 5 is 4 is hard, 5 will be even harder. And what about night 6? I don't even know if they have a night 6. Custom night, we can try 420 mode. But, we can try 420 mode, but I highly doubt that we'll do it. I did not make the last custom night, but I put all of them on 0, so it doesn't matter. That's where I'm going to call it this episode, guys. I'm sorry. I'm going to try. This is a double upload day, so yeah. It's Buck here, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out. Love you guys. Bye.